my trusty Martin, or like I like to say, Martin, on stage with me now. Jared and I have two children, Martin and Taylor.
Taylor likes to break a lot.
Yeah, Taylor just broke a string, so I don't want to play another song. So that was kind of the negative side. We're going to go right into the positive side. And there is something really amazing about finding musicians that you connect with. And kind of that family that you form together, which Jared and I found with the people down in Nashville that we work with, and the people that I worked with here, like Eric back here, for example. And the first person that I ever wrote with is here tonight, whoever Sammy is.
Sammy. Woo! Sammy.
Don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Yeah, in the back. And he was one of the first people to really be like, hey, that's pretty good. And like, because I had melodies and lyrics in my head, and I'm like, I don't know what to do with this. So, Sammy, because this song, I always dedicate this to the musicians that inspire me, that I love. This one's for you. And this is called It's Happening.